Pediatric endocrinology is one of the most fascinating but often considered to be one of the most complicated branches of pediatrics. A lot of this has to do with the way pediatric endocrinology has been conventionally taught of. It has been considered to be a very, very esoteric specialty, a specialty which is really mystified with a lot of confusions all around. In reality, pediatric endocrinology is one of the most logical branches of medicine in which we can really use a simplified way of understanding to really go forward with regards to evaluation and management. The MediClasses pediatric endocrinology courses aim to cover the different aspects of pediatric endocrinology in a simplistic manner to really declutter and demystify this supposedly complicated esoteric specialty. MediClasses Master Pediatric Endocrinology course covers the entire aspects of pediatric endocrinology using around 100 modules. So all the modules which are part of the basic pediatric endocrine course, the intensive endocrine course, the adolescent course are all part of this master course. Along with that, there are very, very specific modules which are covering pituitary, adrenal, bone, testis, ovaries, effects of cancer therapy, metabolic disorders, which really provide a comprehensive coverage to entire pediatric endocrinology. The way we have structured is that each module is in itself an entire unit of that particular section. Bone, we will first start off with physiology, which will cover entirety of physiology related to each and every aspect. Then we talk about assessment. And after those fundamental sections, we'll start with individual syndromic conditions. So in bone, we have got low bone mass, metabolic bone disease of prematurity, high bone mass, hypophosphatemic rickets, increased PTH effect, impaired vitamin D effect, impaired PTH effect, covering the entirety of the bone module. All these chapters are similar. They all start off with a learning objective. And they have a master class. This master class basically covers the entire aspect of that particular topic. You can see it in the mobile, in the iPad, the tablets. Go individually to a particular section. So if you want to just rush towards management of hypophosphatemic rickets, goals of treatment are largely clinical. So each module essentially is classified into different sections that would include things like pathophysiology, pointers and criteria, etiology, assessment, approach pathway and a management pathway. Why are the sodium phosphorus transporter 2A and 2C? And this phosphorus then goes along with the sodium when we have the sodium potassium ATPase movement which is happening. Video module is supplemented by extensive text. So structured for the video module in the form of pathophysiology, which really talks a lot about individual parts. We then go on to the pointers, the etiology, which further goes ahead with assessment and approach and management to a particular condition. The most practical and the most relevant part are the case vignettes. We have approximately 900 cases which are there in the different modules which try to cover different aspects of pediatric endocrinology, and each of them has got a very specific message attached with that. So keep on updating the content both in the form of text as well as in the form of the videos. Keep the basic video there so that it is easy to revise, but we keep on updating latest developments. So we just like we have updated this one on pathophysiology of diabetes insipidus. All the aspects which are covered are always up to the mark and they are following the latest guidelines.
MediClasses pediatric endocrinology book, which is a comprehensive compendium of all the texts, which is available complimentarily to subscribers of MediClasses pediatric endocrinology courses. The subscribers of the MediClasses Master Pediatric Endocrinology course do have a free access to our MediClasses pediatric endocrinology application, which uses innovative approach pathways, management pathways, along with the individualized analytics to provide comprehensive care with regards to different aspects of pediatric endocrinology. The users get a direct access to the academic programs of Regency Center for Diabetes Endocrinology Research, which covers the entire aspect of pediatric endocrinology, including didactic lecture, interactive case discussions, journal clubs, and recent guidelines program in which the candidates discuss about different cases in small groups And then finally, in the large group, to get the real grasp of practical aspects of pediatric endocrinology. Highly recommended for pediatricians with special interest in pediatric endocrinology, those who are training as pediatric endocrinology and adult endocrinology, as well as endocrinologists. Happy learning!